And Jim's voice is lower than Bobby Osborne's, so.
This is a little bit of bluesgrass, I guess.
Mighty, mighty.